Here we are. Where are we, guys? We've arrived. Munich. The gates of Munich. With our babies in armor. Mercedes. Life is wonderful. This is the shishi section. So you can't wait to start shopping here. Our little car. Right here, Brent. Look what's here. Big square in Munich.
Hi, Megan. Megan!
Lunchtime.
Thank you.
big music lover. Gates under construction that go into the main area of commerce. Studying. Big circle, here's Pete. In the palace of Maximilian. Heroes! It's Sir Studley. He's just arising here. But he's well decked out and nothing but the finest. Sir Studley, time to go to the Hofbrauhaus.
Anyway, Daddy wanted to drive. He's just having such a hoot driving his Mercedes.
Let's see. Studley. There you are.
We're going to call him Chip Chip.
Hot time. To the opera house. Blue moon. Thank you.
Let's go eat.
gehört so viele Gäste. Jetzt wieder ein großes Erlebnis.
You've been through standing torture here.
Okay.
You have to stand at attention, Brent, for a long period of time or get tortured. Can you do that? It's called the mortuary. Incinerators. It's true, no, I think we talked about that. What if Betsy Goldman and Emily Goldman and Mrs. Goldman married a Jewish? And Mr. Goldman, they'd all come up. See, what would happen is people would come in here like to shower. Prisoners' barracks. It's a reconstruction since they had fallen down. There's the museum and the barracks. Of the 1936 yes. Winter Olympics.
Come on, can I see?
Beautiful. Good Morgan.
Good Morgan. It's Castle Day in Bavaria. Up and up.
This is great.
That is spectacular.
Schwager, here we go.
So we gotta walk up there?
Let's drive up a little further.
Neuschwanstein Castle. Best climb in the world. To the Neuschwanstein Castle. Here's what's left of mommy. Almost there.
Can we take it down the hill?
Cheers. Miss Neuschenstein. Neuschwanstein Castle. The remnants of this castle from the 13th century, medieval times. It's been reconstructed several times in the homes of various kings of Bavaria. Neuschwanstein, which was the folly of King Ludwig II. Standing in the corner here, this is just gorgeous. The Bavarian Alps. The symbol of the Hohenschwans is House of Schwan. Schwan, and you see that. The motif throughout the castles. What's next, Lyle? Bavaria, this is terrific. The sky is full of hang gliders. To the ruins, Southside Route. Going up to the ruins.
Nuremberg ruins outside of Route. Hi Heidi, here we come.
What a trooper.
Just for the camera, honey.
Here she comes.
Here we go.
There you go. Great. Up there. After a seemingly never-ending hill. There are the ruins. And where's Miss Peterson? On the summit, Sir Edmund Hillary.
Wow, Amy!
Of the ruins, what a view. What a view. Route. And Hillary. Sir Edmund Hillary, finally are.
Exactly.
On the back side of the ruins. Looks like somebody's trying to do some reconstruction work. Mm-hmm. Beautiful Bavarian Alps. Lonesome traveler right there. The Holy Grail. The Mighty Amster. What must have been, huh? Here we are, the home of the Winter Olympics. In Garmisch, Germany. The Olympic Ice Stadium. Stadium. This guy here. So like a bocce on ice. This is the original stadium itself. Look at the seats.
Oh yeah.
The original stadium was in 1936. Cindy, what was it? What a day this is. There's the Stein Eriksen. It's so gorgeous. Lake Elsby. Here's how it comes down at us. Pete Peterson's been clocking it. How's it look, Pete?
I don't know. It ran out.
It ran out? Okay.
Got 2 more Deutschmarks, I can tell
you. Here it comes, Pete. I can see it pretty good now.
What's this, number
15? 15. We're on 17. Zook Spitzers. Amy, schmal. Good luck, buddy. It's been nice knowing you. Amy, what's your last words? If you had to say something to anybody right now, last few moments.
Have fun.
Well, Megan, let us know when we hit it again, okay?
Okay. It one's coming out.
Oh, look at the streak of the jet this time.
trees.
Oh, that gets you. Pete, how you doing, Pete? Pete, how you doing? We're right at the tree line here.
So.
Last.
Wow, our last farewell.
Your wall.
They did. And how big are wires up here?
What a view.
Do you see that?
What a view. You're now at the highest point in Germany.
Here we are. Let's stand with that thing behind us.
No, that's only for mountain climbing. Okay, I'm going back inside. It's cold.
No, it's not cold.
Oh, yeah.
It's stripped down.
Good thing my hat's still on there.
There's Frau Amy overlooking Germany. Over here is Austria. Take cable car down the mountain and they disembark. And they ski. Take J bars back up to where the ski back down again. We can do it.
From where?
See, there's a ladder.
Area. Amy Shush Boomer. Megan Shush. Here we are, the Zugspitz, German Alps, and there's Mudslide Slim. Spectacular.
How many thousands of feet above the earth?
Okay, guys, lean up against the cake. Come on, this is it. Oh, man. Hold up.
Brent, darling, don't fall over. Don't push your sisters,
that's
honey.
That's good. Come on, Megan. Megun. Take off your hat, Brent. Take off your hat. Oh, man, this is it. Holy caroli.
Wait. I'm gonna do a Panavision.
Okay, Megan, lean in. Let's go.
Hurry up!
Alive by Brent, Amy, and Megan.
Vogue. One more. This is it. Underground tunnel, Pete. Innsbruck.
Let me tell you about this Hofburg. Maria Theresa built the present palace where her husband died in 1767.
Off we go into the arches, into the under friend here in Innsbruck. There they are, the tourists. In the background, the mountains of Innsbruck.
Where?
And see if you can find the little golden
one. Right down there.
Corner, here comes Megum. Into the centrum, which is the center. Dancing. Pete, caught up in the moment here. Brent sled, also known as bobsled. Very picturesque sight here. There's the Alps. The shops. Tourists. Looking at. Thank you. Street in Innsbruck, Maria Theresa Straße. There we are, another Olympic site for Amy Peterson, the ice skating arena of Innsbruck where Dorothy Hamill won the Olympics. The hall in the Tyrol. Just in the foothills of Innsbruck. Interesting little spot. Always the center in the city, Maria Theresa. Amazing architecture. The Rosenhaus. Okay, there's my wife trying to take a picture. My wife.
A lady's coming.
Decided to eat this little strange looking house. This castle was originally built in, what did I say, 1306?
1400.
And now it's the, used to be the mint.
They made mint here?
It here until, from 1567 till 1809. Let's see if we can find a mint. We'll make a coin, Brent. Shall we do that, madame?
Yes,
we shall. Shall we proceed? What are you looking at, Brent? Let's take a look.
Ja, das ist möglich. Wir verwenden normalerweise Dukaten Gold. Und da haben wir gesagt, wir bleiben in der Größe, so wie sie es wollen, und verwenden minderwertiges Gold, aber da hätten wir es halt gesehen. Also das One, two, and three, we push it very hard. Yeah? Okay. One, two, and three, we push it very hard.
Okay.
And let it go on three.
Okay.
Don't run around with it.
Okay.
One, two, and... Okay. Perfect.
Take a look.
First self-made money.
Alright, Megan, you're next. Megan?
Don't pay with it. So.
Bitte, bitte.
One, two,
whoop.
Thank you.
What do you say, Mike?
This is for you.
German?
Sit. One, whoop.
French.
French.
Tell us what the hammer down.
The giant steel was a man just now, right?
See, what's the final particle we're eating?
Hammer down. Now you have my
nice. You want the other side?
Master Mentor.
Here's the other side.
Okay.
Good.
What?
In the cement.
Off we go.
My dad knows how to park.
Where are we? What are we going through, guys?
Yeah.
Fern Pass between Austria and Germany. There's this famous race car driver, Mario Peterson.
I was going to say that.
Who are you speaking? Who's this blonde babe in the front seat?
Betty.
Anyone? Hairpin turn.
Oh
man, you can't even do it.
Come on.
Yes, gorgeous. Look at that.
Road endings. Quite a drop off there, isn't it, Amy?
Here.
How many people here like the pretzels? Close to the Zugspitze. There's that flag you like, Amy, the blue and white.
I don't look at this one as it is.
Camera one, camera two. Camera one, camera two.
Camera one, camera two. My name is Zugspitze.
Amy. Amy. Bared or something. I don't see clean.
Good highway, yeah.
Garmish
that way.
I know what I'm doing. No.
Only went to the right to go to Rouet.
No, really. So I'm just enjoying this
one. Oh, Barabia.
Border crossing. Can I just pass this
guy? Strip.
Day activities. Where do we go? Right here.
It's roaring in anticipation. Crowd is roaring. They're beeping up. All the way from America, United States of America.
Zugspitz. The world and our fingertips. So, it's their ultimate destination. Their mother. Here comes Mr. Beetle. At the summit of the Zugspitz. Here he comes, Mr. Zugspitz himself. The ultimate turnaround.
Sebastian, oh!
Dad. Look at.
Nice job. Good ski.
That's what, the second time for you, Brian?
Third.
Third?
It's third.
Here comes
Watch
the speedy
fluorescent.
Typewriter Peterson.
Go, Jogging Giant!
Hey, don't film me so much.
I love my children. I'm
so wonder what kind of view we have. There's Miss Megan. Amy.
Hi. It's the woman who loves her children.
Really?
It's been very good.
Brent. And Daddy. Hi.
Wiener Schnitzel.
What are you having here?
Here, Mike.
Schnitzel?
Wiener Schnitzel. We have corn salad. We have fruit salad. We have Brent.
Apple strudel with vanilla. German French fries. Coca-Cola.
No, I'm not going to eat it.
On the slopes, a little butt skiing. And Stein Erickson. Hey, Stein.
Take me.
Good, you're wiped out. This is God's country. Unbelievable.
78 degrees here.
Thank you. Thank you, Pete.
Huh?
What was your day today skiing?
Pretty good.
What did you learn? What was the most important thing about skiing at the Alps?
I don't know.
Anyway, what was your most
important?
Stay away from cliffs. What else?
Hold on. You have to get up early in the morning.
Sven.
Okay.
Brent, see how far. You see if you can beat them. One, like a luge. Two.
I got the best.
Okay. Get ready. Here's Amy. Representing Luxembourg. Okay, Megan, running for the World Championship.
You told Amy to keep her legs down.
Oh. You okay, Brent?
I'm fine.
Mountain climber. Flex your muscles, Brent.
Yeah, right. What do I have?
Well, that's not bad. Last one, beat. One. For the record. Two. Okay, that's Brent's got the record currently. Last chance, Megan.
Brent, move.
What country are you recommending? Jamaica. Representing Jamaica? Okay, ready? Unst. Ooh, a wipeout. Okay, maybe this is it. Last one for the championship. Representing Sweden. She's off track. Let's see who else is tired. Megan tired. Pete. You tired? Are in the just traveled 2.5 hours from Garmisch, and we are in the little country of Liechtenstein. There you go, Amy, red face. After a hard day in the sun, and there's less gray hairs. There's the car. The panorama of Liechtenstein at the border.
Out of Austria at Felkirch. And as we speak, we're in Schoenwald, Liechtenstein. Ultimate destination.
The cities of Maseca, Sillam, Gavli, Stag, and Melbourne. Rambling in the lovely woods.
Where are you, Amy? Huh? Which country are you in?
Liechtenstein.
Mr. the queen? Queen red face?
Queen red face, gray hair.
There's the castle where the prince resides.
Look at the, can you
get the little garden down there, Greg? Move to the right and take it from. Sound you heard was Amy attempting to walk. Coming from the woods of Liechtenstein are the trolls. The invasion of the Peterson kids. Never to be seen again. Megan following intrepid leader Brent Peterson into the woods of Liechtenstein. You're in the Principality of Liechtenstein.
Las Vaduz.
16 would be good for you, 14 would be good for me. It's only 3 years old. That's good. Unlike Mr.
Castle, and in the shadow of the castle is our children and mommy.
Brent's going to get round stew of deer.
Yeah, right.
Oh, breaded deer. Oh. Steak deer with mushrooms.
Switzerland.
Place called Lindau, which is an island.
Lindau im Gebirges, in the lake, not am Gebirges.
And to our left is Switzerland Mountains.
Switzerland.
up to Lake Constance. Here we are. Little marina. Elvis Presley. And there goes a little train, Brad, look at that.
That's the overnight train. Two cars. The whole train carries two cars.
Peterson. Raw Megun. Some of these quaint shopping areas. The Queen Shoppers.
Me? That's amazing.
From Z Shoppers. Nice try, Beat. Do it again. All right. Schwanstein, new Schwanstein.
Look at Swan.
And the swans kept walking towards us. And we thought, oh, look at the cute little swans. And they kept walking. They kept flying. They're standing on our blanket, leaning up.
Harbrets. Thank you, Ada Lindo. Switzerland. That's Millionstrasse. They're arranged. It's at McDonald's. Good Friday. We're in the Zentrum, which is the center of Garmisch. What a quaint place. Most of the stores are closed. Good old Pizza Hut. the Abbey of Etel. And where are we? We're in Oberammergau. Good Friday. Taking pictures of her favorite sister. Let's take a look at her. Red. Red Peterson. There's the passion play right there, Brent. See that? Go check out the building where they have the passion play. There they are, our two favorite children, once again having a little play. They've had magic moments the entire trip. On Palm Sunday, maybe?
When we came into town on the donkey, everybody waved palms around.
Is that how they expected the King of the Jews to arrive?
Nope.
Okay. Wearing tattered clothing, carrying a single palm. Palm is a single
palm. Be here. It's the next show in the year 2000. Sunday. Alps everywhere. Brahma is also noted for its artists. Oh. Unbelievable detail here. On a hill.
Traffic.
No Brahma gun.
Look at the cross, honey. See up there?
Our movie actress. No autographs, please. No autographs.
Dad, where are you looking?
It says to the castle. The sign says to the castle. Linderhof Castle. We find the great shepherd, Megan, with her follower, Amy. There's the Schwan of Neuschwanstein. The Holland Schwan. And the Brent Schwan. Right away. Linda Castle. Where's Heidi? Where's Heidi? Atlas on the top of the building. This is Ludwig's hunting camp. Nice place. Hey, Megan.
I got a big smile.
Venus Grotto, which is a theater to assist in the plays of Richard Wagner. Into the theater of the grotto. Cave.
Inside here?
Theater.
I don't think so. It's just
look at this. Incredible cave. You're able to artificially create waterfall, lightning, thunder. Little Wagner.
Thank you.
guy knew how to live. So we're here to the Moore Chapel.
Why are you so stupid to believe in Tasmanian devils?
Hey, from now on, you'll read your own guidebooks because you won't know what's real and what isn't.
Say that again, Pete. It's a stage.
Okay, this is the stage setting, and what the king would do is he'd get in the boat and drive around, and he would have, they kept the water at 65 degrees, and he had servants who pushed the boat around. Well, he stood there like Lohengrin, and he got to the part in the opera, and the music, when there was a storm and the water got rough, and they had servants stand there and jump up and down on logs to create waves for the boat.
And there was a full orchestra
in there and live swans.
What else did we learn back in there? You're the only one who listened to the German.
Why didn't he just sit down?
Because that's not in the opera.
Megan!
He was recreating the opera, Brent. Lohengrin. Lohengrin?
Lohengrin.
Lohengrin.
And Tannhausen. There were two of them.
By who?
Wagner.
I never even heard of that.
Rothenberg was well worth a
deep. What is this?
This is a chapel.
No, it's not a chapel.
Okay, Mother will tell us.
It's a Moorish mosque that he built so that he could have tea here. That's why there's no chapel. In fact, I think the research would show that King Ludwig was not a very religious man because instead of religious motifs all over the place, he had Venus.
Get close, Cindy. Make it, don't go through the gate. Get on the pedestals, that's what pedestals are for. Now let's see it. Do it, Megan. King Ludwig, or a Renaissance man ahead of his time. Three castles, love for Wagner opera, Ludwig II.
Here we are at Königsschlossen number 4. Here.
Yes.
Okay.
Big. The second's castle on an island. This guy knew how to spend money. No. Take a little boat ride. Destination.
Losing.
Where are you?
I have no idea.
Megan, where are you, sweetheart? Daddy, where are you? Where are we going?
Where are we going? To King Ludwig's 4th castle.
You like this, huh?
This is terrific. Where else can you go to every castle the guy
No,
ever
thank played? You. No, thank you.
What are we on?
Apparently 85 miles. Finally, we come across the model of Versailles. Ludwig probably didn't have an original thought. He did like the romance about the olden days. Troubadour and a horse, and a few guys that just didn't make it. They're kind of like King of the Hill. He's not doing too good on that horse. Two big fountains. Just the garden. musical in. The Hall of Mirrors. This guy really liked Louis the 14th. No two ways about it. And the only guy who's more handsome than Louis the 14th is Brent the First. Looking to redesign the rooms are the Peterson girls.
Here, again, the changes, population of the smaller cabinet. course.
Yeah. Bed. The robes of Sophia and Ludwig. Two. Lohengrin, an opera by Wagner. Swan. The Wagner. And we literally traveled the entire height to this mountain. See it? This is Neuschwanstein. Horses coming out of here.